But I wonder, at what point then did you realize you had lost yourself and you wanted to get back to the Madison we know and love?
When I looked at myself in the mirror and I didn't know who I was.
Mm. Wow.
That's what happened.